So our title taper got me, the champion, to get pinned against the contender, Conor McGregor. With the official introductions, here is see how this goes. The old versus the new. We already know.
Conor McGregor.
Are you ready?
DJ Penn.
Let's go, guys.
Cut the gloves.
Tonight's main event of the evening is scheduled for five-minute rounds. Black trunks for McGregor.
Check.
White trunks for the champion. Joe, this championship matchup has taken a life of its own. There has been so much back and forth banter, so much bad blood. This is by far one of the biggest title fights in UFC history.
The time is here. We've been waiting for this for a long time. The fans are hyped up. And this is one of the most highly anticipated world championship fights ever. An absolutely enormous fight right now.
Finding his rhythm here early in the round.
Ton of quickness possessed by both of these men.
Joe doing a good job with his jab.
He's keeping busy here, connecting with a lot of punches.
Head kick.
Shit.
Swing and a miss by Pat. Hit him with a jab. Oh, and another powerful leg kick. He's looking to slow his opponent down. Big roundhouse kick.
Right to the body. Ooh.
That punch was blocked.
Good job of timing strikes here.
Oh. Big shot to the head. He's stunned.
The champion in pure survival mode. Can he continue?
Listen to the support for Conor McGregor.
Oh,
shit.
The kick. Powerful right hand.
Oh, oh. Combination.
Vicious shot to the body.
Oh, he's landing. Very nice leg kick by Pat.
Conor McGregor is extremely active with his strikes.
For sure.
Knee to the body by the champ.
To the body.
McGregor with another kick to the body. The whole round is at the end of round number one.
All right, let's take a look at some of the action here. There's a nice leg kick. And here's another beautiful leg kick. And there's another excellent leg kick. Very impressive striking.
Interesting.
Set for round two. Lightweight title fight.
At the end of that round, his opponent was clearly hurt. He's going to look to start this round off fast and try to pick up where he left off.
Penn gets hit with that left kick. Nice hook.
Again with that left kick.
Big head kick lands.
Wow, he is getting off some massive kicks. Oh, solid jab.
Teeing off. A flurry of big punches. Flying knee. Oh, big body
That's a good kick to the body by McGregor. And there's another kick to the midsection.
That bruise on his outer thigh is really getting nasty. And a very high volume of strikes continues from Conor McGregor.
Man, he's been masterful on the feet this evening. And he's really utilized that jab.
Nice left hand. He's doing a really good job of timing his shots and landing a good series of strikes here.
Penn with a strong leg kick.
Conor McGregor is continuing to punish that wounded eye. And you can see that the swelling continues to get worse and worse.
He's absolutely targeting that eye. You can clearly see, and he's landing combinations on it repeatedly.
Good jabs by McGregor.
Look at this. Oh, he's karate kick.
Trying to grab the leg, and he does.
He can't connect with the kick.
Nice kick. Oh, double jab.
Good body shot.
Oh, tries a flying knee.
He caught him with the head kick.
Body kick, look at that.
30 seconds. Oh, he snapped that kick. Solid shot to the body.
What a jab.
Two great warriors going to battle here.
That's a big left.
Wow!
They are on their feet!
Shit. Judges have seen this.
And here's a nice shot, lands perfectly. And here's another clean shot that lands.
Championship fight.
And another perfectly placed strike.
So that three rounds.
Incredible striking on.
Started the third round of this championship fight. Just like we saw in round one, Joe, the champion continues to be the better fighter. He looks very sharp to me. McGregor with the inside leg kick.
1-2 connects.
And he lands the punch.
They are exchanging here, Mike. That swelling on his eyes is really starting to get bad.
Found a home for that.
Oh, man, that is rough.
Oh, he's landing at will.
Hard left hand. Big shots.
Good combinations.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Big straight punch.
Vicious combination. Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body.
Hard right to the body.
And another good hook by McGregor.
Just over three now.
He's doing a great job of mixing things up here, keeping it unpredictable.
Oh, man, he just missed.
Nice jab.
Big combination.
Powerful leg kick. Beautiful body.
Nice left hand.
Joey talked about it earlier, and here he continues to keep his opponent at distance by utilizing that jab.
Good defense right here.
Conor McGregor continues to be extremely active with his strikes.
Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
That's a great job defending.
Looks like he's got an extra eyebrow.
just misses with the left.
Oh, double jab. You can clearly sense the momentum swinging in favor of the contender here. As he moves forward, you can see the challenger becoming more and more confident with each passing step.
Manjo is connecting with those punches. Oh, and another vicious leg kick. One, two. Oh, big right hand! Trying to finish it right here! Oh, big right hand.
Shit.
And here's a nice shot, lands perfectly. And here's another clean shot that lands. Oh. And another perfectly placed strike.
Damn it.
Separates the men from the boys. This is where the fight gets really difficult. The last 10 minutes of a championship fight are absolutely crucial.
McGregor with the good right. Great job blocking that punch. Slips and rips.
Great exchanges. He's looking for that right hand, Mike.
Take a look at the significant strikes left. McGregor's eyes looking really swollen. You've got to wonder whether or not it's actually a fractured orbital.
Oh, double jab.
He's able to block the punch.
He's doing a really good job of timing these shots.
That's a nice kick by Penn. The jab connects.
He landed a couple of good shots here.
He misses with the straight right. Right hand. He scores with a nasty inside leg kick. Joey did a nice job blocking that punch.
He's looking for a right hand.
There's a double jab by McGregor. Joey commented on it earlier, and here you see once again the utilization of the jab. Looking to soften up his opponent. He continues to connect with those punches.
Really missed with that right hand.
Up.
Look at that, he's timing that jab. Head kick.
Nicely done.
Head kick! Oh, head kick! Oh, stunning jab, teeing away. BJ head is a massive jab. He's landing some big shots in this fight, and that's why I have him ahead.
Solid jab.
Oh, what a combination.
Oh, another big jab scores. Swing and a miss. Good use of the jabs by McGregor. Wow, what a great job mixing things up. Nice kick. McGregor with a good jab.
Body shots are becoming much more utilized in MMA, but it's one of the least used techniques that are very, very effective.
Nice work on the count. 20 minutes in the books, and that's the end of round number 4.